has come to an end with a barricaded man now dead. Pima County Sheriff's say detectives with the Crimes Against Children's Unit was there to serve a warrant. They served it to a man under investigation for sexual exploitation of a minor.
He refused to come out and barricaded himself. About an hour ago, sheriff's officials say he became lethargic during negotiations and they went into the home. The man was dead. Deputies say an autopsy will determine how he died.